I would say I started falling in love with hip-hop in middle school.
Middle school?
And salt and pepper.
Bang on the table. Yeah, you was that one.
Salt and pepper kind of inspired me to be like, ooh, I would love to do that, you know? And they were just killing it, and I thought they was hot, and they really got me into hip-hop, you know, among other people. But
salt and pepper, like late 80s, early 90s, salt and pepper?
Like, I'll take your man.
Oh, yeah, wow, push it.
All the way through up until, you know.